How do you like your coffee?
No creamer. I want it straight black.
I don't know why all coaches at Loras like their coffee black.
Just drink it.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to a new segment of Coffee with Coach. And with me today is head golf coach, Gabe Miller. How are you today?
I'm doing well. Appreciate it.
That's awesome. Now, first question I have for you is, how did you end up being the head golf coach at Loras College?
Yeah, so 3 years ago when I was hired, the position was a combined position with the assistant basketball and then head golf coach. They hired Dan Mullingham, who coached high school golf at Waller, and then decided not to coach the following year, so they presented the opportunity again to take on the program.
Two sport athletes aren't as common in college, but two sport coaches are extremely
rare. Yeah, it's tough.
So how do you make that transition then from basketball into golf?
Yep. So the nice thing about the two sports, golf kind of splits basketball. So basketball is the winter sport. Golf, we have two different seasons with our non-traditional in the fall and then our traditional in the spring. So our guys are ready to go and compete, not only in our invitationals coming up, but for the conference tournaments as well.
What are some things that you're expecting going into the golf invitational at Galena?
For the most part, my expectation is to win it. And that's the goal going into everyone. Right now, one of my favorite quotes is, "The blessings you see start with sacrifices unseen." You know, people see the success. They see it, you know, if you win a golf tournament or you hit a hole in one, you know, they see that success and they say, "Oh, you're awesome. But what they don't see is the work and the practice and the studying or the time outside of that people put into it.
Thank you, Coach Miller, for being with me. You can catch the Loras golf team at Eagle Ridge this Thursday.